I'm Peter from Bulgaria. Something amazingly beautiful happened in my life and I want to share it with you along with my idea. Long story short, few years back in my mid-20s, life was great. I had a nice job, little bit of stress and good money. That time I really loved to party, a lot I mean. And like most of the youth with such lifestyle, I was in smoking, drinking and into some light drugs. Nothing was missing. Except the idea, where I'm going, what do I really want from life? Then life itself gave me a sign. My system refused to work. Couldn't use my right arm and my right leg. No strength, no coordination. The doctors found in me an immune system disease and they said it's incurable. It's not a cheering story until here, right? It is also not cheering the fact that 30% of Europe and 21% of America are depressed. Isn't it? It is the lack of spiritual component, the human component in today's life that throws one either on one side in violence or on the other side, depression and suicidal tendencies. What brings stress and takes the happiness away from us is being angry about the past or being anxious about the future. Is there any point being angry about the past? It's already gone. So drop the past and the future. March with confidence. Whatever is good, best will happen to us. See life from a bigger picture. You're incurably sick. So what? Life goes on. It can change. Then the enthusiasm in life remains. And when your enthusiasm is up, you're able to bring everyone enthusiasm up. A slight change in our perception is needed. Seeing the world from a bigger perspective. Withdrawing our attention from the outer world and taking it inwards, just for a few moments. Wake up and see, you're not alone, there is some power with you that is walking you on all the problems. I believe everyone can wake up and take action. All one needs is just a little bit of a proper guidance. The change happened for me. It can happen to everyone. The change in my perception, in my mindset, in my health, in my way of life. In this globalized society, more humanism is needed. Sense of belongingness and sense of responsibility is needed. More of caring and sharing, which comes from within. And inspiration is something that comes from within. Each youth is like a lamp. Be happy and makes other happy. Let each lamp light another one. This will make a global impact. Be part of it. It's already happening.